and most of you have been playing this game for 10 years. Now, you all have known me for a while, and for a long time now you've been hearing me talk about being perfect. And I want you to understand something. To me, being perfect is not about that scoreboard out there. It's about you and your relationship to yourself and your family and your friends. Being perfect is about being able to look your friends in the eye and know that you didn't let them down because you told them the truth. And that truth is that you did everything that you could. There wasn't one more thing that you could have done. Can you live in that moment as best you can, with clear eyes and love in your heart, with joy in your heart? If you can do that, gentlemen, then you're perfect. I want you to take a moment, and I want you to look each other in the eyes. I want you to put each other in your hearts forever, because forever is about to happen here in just a few minutes.
on the steal off the glass. Count the basket.
This is a major accomplishment. It truthfully is. I never got to do this when I was your age. I never got to be introduced on a Saturday night. And congratulations on making it. But let's make sure that we go there to win. Okay? No more silver. Let's see if we can get a gold trophy tomorrow night. Okay? Good job. Okay, good job, Bears.
Bears!
Good job, guys.
I remember when Shane was a senior, and we were talking to you after the semifinal game, which was just an extremely tough battle. And I remember, as I was talking to you, you got a little choked up because Danny was walking by, and he was a little choked up. It was a great moment, and it was special to me because you knew what it meant, and he knew what it meant, and now he's here in that moment. What does it mean to you?
Stop bringing up those moments. That's what causes these distractions. Honestly, at the beginning of the year when I have my first parents meeting, I say to the parents, I'm going to treat all my kids just like they were my own kid. And I do that throughout the year. And honestly, one of the true values that you have as a basketball coach, and a coach of any sport for that matter, is it's kind of like you're coaching 18 of your own sons. And they perform for me in that way, and that's the way I treat them. And after the game's over, then we'll cherish it. But right now, all these kids that are out here are my sons, and I treat them all that way.
Thank you.
all the stuff. Carlson said he was going to shave his mustache too.
You had a great year. Thank you so much, Nick. I'm proud of you.